of a kingdom suffers violence, then the violence should take it by force. If we can't live in peace, then let's die in peace. We've been so betrayed. We have been so terribly betrayed. So, my opinion is that we be kind to children and be kind to seniors and take the potion like they used to take in ancient Greece and step over quietly. Because we are not committing suicide, it's a revolutionary act.
One and two by two, I have ammo, what about you? One by one and two by two, I have ammo, what about you? Grandma told me the good book said, in the last days, get ready for the 10 plagues. First, the rivers will be ran with red. 2, 3, and 4, dead frogs will cause lice and flies. Sick livestock is 5, the living men must fight for their lives. 6, 7, and 8, a boil, storms of fire and locusts. 9 is darkness, so dark is hard for you to focus. And 10 is death of the firstborn. If I said it was questionable, the religious are making the point to get at me and battle me, maybe have this verse torn. How will this curse form? Well, creationism and Darwinism and it forever bound, and I got nothing but hurt form. Cause really nobody knows when you live, then you die, where your body goes. If it's hell or it's heaven, 6 of the 7. Well, I keep the Nina for only foes with a gamble. That's what life is, and it's hard to handle. When the Bible says worship this, but the scripture's written by man, though. So when man destroys us, the word might not stand. So till that day, I'm just gonna protect my fam with ammo. One and two by two, I have ammo, what about you? One by one and two by two, I have ammo, what about you?
And at the height of their power, God will send an angel to destroy them.
I've been looking for something supernatural for a long time now, but I never got proof that a spiritual realm existed, wanted to find how. Everybody sure of a supreme being, or people just seeing things, wondering if we get wings, sing, sick to believe in the extreme kings. I know it sounds far-fetched, every night I put knees on the carpet, then I pray to who's up with the star set, cause the earth in itself is the target, for destruction, for combustion, cause there ain't too many you can trust, and think of all the women losing their husbands, in Iraq a lot of killing and suffering. What I hope for, I seen folklore, when the enemy kills and grow more, cause they're killing us off in this hoax war. Then I wake up yelling and my throat sore, cause the fight's there, it's a nightmare. If it come to me, I'm in my snipe wear. If a bullet get my lung, a slight tear. I wanna believe that the light's there. So all you Christians, don't get mad at me. I just hope your mystical, magical miracles work in catastrophes. And this ain't blasphemy, but artillery is my strategy. I hope for a higher power when I look at all these tragedies.
One and two by two, I have ammo, what about you? One by one and two by two, I have ammo, what about you?
And demons, but the only miracle is that people keep believing. Right hand on the Bible, left hand on my rifle. Keep that for my rivals and evil disciples. Expand your mission, man to women. When they attack, do you plan to give it? Or do you do like I do and say praise the Lord and pass the ammunition? People like us, peace and knife up, cause we got evil to sweep and wipe up. Devils and demons are relevant. So if they look at this, even knife us.
I hope that I is watching over me, cause we young people don't see babe like most the older see.
If he or she is listening, a mere sign can spark me. But if the laws in the Bible are bogus, then prepare for anarchy. Worst case scenario is it never ever was a higher power. So in the midst of chaos now, the only real savior is firepower.
One and two by two, I have ammo. What about you?
One by
one and two by two, I have ammo. What about you?
I was to expect to die with a degree of dignity. Lay down your life with dignity. Don't lay down with tears and agony. There's nothing to death. It's like Max said, it's just stepping over into another plane. Don't be this way. Stop this hysterics.